Winnick to the line for Spiza, and Perot digs it out of the feet of the referee. And then he got buried by who else? Radko Gudas. Gudas second in the league in penalty minutes, third in the league in hits. He comes by it naturally. And the Ducks have survived a couple of Tampa Bay power plays early on. And now answering the bell for Gudas is Luca Sbisa. Gudas gets his helmet off quickly. And Lonnie Cameron trying to intervene may not have been his best decision of the night, but he'll finally get some help from Thor Nelson.
A good job by Luca Sbisa. He steps in, stands up for his teammates. Great job by him. We want to believe that Radko Gudas has got the attention of the Anaheim Ducks. He gets a good bump on Matthew Perreault in the corner. Luca Sbisa decides that he's not going to let that happen, and he catches Gudas with a nice right cross to the jaw. Remember, 8 days ago, Gudas hammered Teemu Selänne in the corner. And I remember thinking at the time, John, I was waiting for the response from a tired Ducks team, and there was none. I'm sure that was talked about.